All right, let's learn how to pronounce this really common Norwegian name. All right, let's do it. Terje. Terje. We do have the rolling R here, if you're not familiar with it. Okay, so Terje. Terje. Okay, fun fact here is that Terje is normally a name of someone who is maybe like 40 years plus. Okay, so someone who is 40, 50, or 60 years old is kind of that generation there. Now, Terje is a lot less used than it used to be.